He doesn't believe in mankind's potential and thinks they will ultimately destroy themselves. Something like that. But of course, this is just a theory. A game theory. Thanks for watching.